ninth lunar month of Ramadan, and continued both in the first period in Mecca and then more extensively in Medina. It was memorized by the Prophet's followers as he recited and only written after his death, and it was standardized under the third caliph Uthman in 651 and 652. The Quran is relatively simple in arrangement, but it is stylistically powerful and complex in its contents. It's difficult to read for those coming from the outside because there is no narrative structure. Christians and Jews are assume a storyline, and the Quran is all revelation, poetry, gnomic utterances, legal materials. There is no story in it. The 114 chapters called sunnahs are arranged in terms of length after the first, which is called Fatiha, the opening, and which is particularly significant for Muslim life.